the snow back in Birmingham. And I thought you were gonna remember where I am. Well, I dialed our number all night long, and I got no comfort on the telephone. Ran out, booked me a midnight flight. Thought a little love might make everything all right. Landlord told me that you moved away, left me all of your bills to pay. Look out, baby, you might have made that move too soon. A little too soon is because the last time I was packing my bags to go out on the road, I noticed that you were acting kind of funny. I noticed you were acting kind of strange. You made my reservation, helped me pack my bags. Something you never did before. Yeah. Hey, baby, baby, baby. You need to move too soon, huh? It's all right, you see, cause I'm a trooper. I came up in a time when they said the show must go on no matter what. Yeah! I went on to my next gig and I got up on the bandstand and I thought about what was going on in my life. I remember somebody said, if you got a problem, all you gotta do is sing about it, sing about it, sing about it, sing about it. Sing about it, yeah. Also, from the bandstand, I could see the ball. Yeah. And I spotted this little cutie pie sitting there all by himself, giving me the eye. Yeah. After I hung up that phone and made my reservation, trying to get through to you, I made a beeline to the bar. Yes, I did. Just so happens there was an empty seat right next to him. Right. I sat down right next to him, and I looked straight ahead, cause I'm cool, yay, and he tapped me on the shoulder, just like I knew he would. He said, excuse me, lady, can I buy you a drink? We call that an icebreaker, fellas. Yeah, baby, baby, I think you might have done it just as well. I looked at the bartender and I said, bartender, oh, bartender, I want you to give me the biggest and the best bottle of champagne you got in this house, bartender. I'm talking mad. Yeah, I got a whole lot of things on my mind this morning. And I think I got somebody that's going to
Now listen.
Yeah, yeah.
Think you might move to something. Also, I figured if this dude was sitting here wasting my time with a champagne taste of a Budweiser pocketbook, if I ordered this big expensive bottle of champagne on him and he ain't serious, he would not be there when I got back from my last set. You know what I mean? It's called separating the men from the boys. Hey! You see, the older you get, the more you know what to do with your time. Yeah, it's important to you. Hey! He passed the test. Yes, he did. He passed the test with flying colors. Not only was he sitting there waiting, smiling when I got back, but he said, I hope you don't mind, but I ordered one more. Yeah, he said, I ain't trying to rush nothing, but I believe in his and hers. You know what I mean? My kind of man. Yeah, baby.